He took it from the rim.
You didn't want to record this, brother.
Yeah, but now you in my face.
Get out of here. Huh?
Young Timmy, you ain't one thing by God, homie.
No.
You thought I was just another ignorant nigga then.
Now
get the cameras over here. I took my toe. Huh? Took my toe, y'all. He said, you ain't
one thing.
He said, I got no talking to him. I'm talking to God's people.
Now you got a crowd. Now you got something to say. 5 minutes ago, you didn't want to hear nothing that came out of his damn mouth.
Now I'm speaking the word. Now you know he meant to let you. Now you know what
hey, family, don't let him sidetrack you. Don't let him sidetrack you.
I don't want to
that right
anyway,
there.
Back to the word of God, kid. What Tupac told you?
Get your clerk, kid. Look at the ass up out of here.
Check here. Tupac said you ain't going to want to see the next one. He said because he ain't going to have no mercy on you. He said he ain't going to have no compassion on you. Guess what God said? God said it's going to come a day when he's going to pour his wrath and his vengeance out on mankind. We are not playing. I came out here to stand up. You know why? Because he could have shot me. I got a hood on. He could have shot me. Matter of fact, check this out.
I got to go. I love you, boy.
I love you back, kid. Check me out. Watch this. They talking about they scared of us. We ain't the ones that was riding around here on horses with seats on.
Right.
We should be scared of them. We ain't never hung nobody from a tree. Huh? We was hanging from a tree with our bands down. Huh? We ain't never set they church crosses on fire. What the business is? Huh? These same people had laws saying that it was okay for them to force us to sit in the back of the bus. That was the law. We had to go to the back of the restaurant. And Dr. King died so we can do better. And young brothers out here, and all we can do is pull our pants down, because that's what they doing in the rap song. I don't respect your manhood. I don't respect it. It's a difference. ATE and MAN is two different things. We need to stop. Listen here. If there's ever been a time for us to forgive each other, it is right now. Because guess what? Once again, a kingdom divided can't stand. We need to stand. How long are we going to keep taking it? Huh? How long are we going to keep asking and begging it? Meekness and weakness is two totally different things. The book of Ecclesiastes says it's a time for war, a time for peace, a time to plant and a time for harvest. It's a time to love and it's a time to hate. When you got brothers in jail for all kind of crimes, less than murder, and this man going free, you got a woman out there in Florida had done what she did, hide her daughter for like 30 days with chlorophyll in the trunk of the car, they let her go. Guess what? You roll up on the scene to a domestic situation, you taking us to jail. This man ain't seen the inside of a jail. Come on, man, what did justice say? I tell you what, how can an unjust man bring about justice, homie? I came to bring the kingdom of heaven right here on earth. But before we can establish the kingdom of heaven, we gotta take down the kingdom that's right here.
Yes, sir.
We gotta take down Satan's kingdom. Because the fight ain't against flesh and blood. It ain't against me and him. It ain't against blue and red. It ain't against your gangster rag, homeboy. It's against the spirit. It's in you. Satan want more than that. He want more than your body. He wants your soul, y'all. Get some knowledge up in here.